Oh, you actually
what the hell?
Did. Leave her!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Get out!
You're
the way!
Stay
where
no.
I
am. No! Can you just leave him alone? No, that's so rude. Like, I know you want to make money, but they're human beings.
It's okay. I'll send you over.
No, Perrie, the Jose, the blonde.
Have a good night.
Hello, Perrie.
Have a good night.
Oh, shit.
I know it's a very tough time for you when the news broke today about you and Zane. So your fans, I know, are heartbroken. Everyone just sort of wants to know how you're feeling.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We don't really want to talk about it.
No, we're here to get our nails done.
Yeah. And you have your girls, and I'm sure they're being great and supportive.
I can't imagine having to do that. Like, we all have moments when we're like, right, we have to cope because of for other people.
Yeah.
But when you're doing it for, like, millions of fans, that can be so daunting, and you've actually got through it, and I just think you're amazing.
Why did I know you were going to make me cry?
I was not.
You made Leanne cry.
No. Oh my God, I'm going to get a reputation.
You actually are.
This is why I've got so much respect for you girls, because you've done so much incredible stuff to help people, and you haven't just sat there, and you could very easily have sat here today and like brushed over all the things that you've gone through. But anyone who watches this is really going to help them. Like, I go through anxious moments, we all go through anxious moments, and like hearing someone like you, who's a role model to so many different people, different walks of life and everything, it will just help people so much.
I hope so.
Yeah, and it will. And also, even just like, for instance, when you went through and you just came out about your freckles and you were like, yeah, I just want to be really proud about that. That's another amazing thing you've done as well.
Thanks.
And I think you should take the time to pat yourself on the back, because you've honestly helped so many people, and you can see that in your fan base.
Yeah, I hope so. That's why I did it. So even though a year and a half ago, I never thought I'd be in this position, I'm just buzzing that I kind of overcome it.
Yeah, buzzing. And you should be. You should be buzzing.
Thanks.
And I do love that thing.
Part of being engaged, because I was engaged for a while and it's a lot of fun. Mm-hmm.
The Rock.
The Rock. It's beautiful.
Looking at your ring. Oh, stunning.
Thank you.
I know.
Thank
that
you.
Is
yours is
beautiful.
Thank you.
Isn't that the best bit when everyone's like, oh, let me see it. Wow.
You never get tired of showing it off.
No, yeah.
So The Rock is the best part?
No, I was joking. Yeah. Imagine just the diamond I'm right. wearing.
I don't need the guy. Just give me the ring.
No. Probably just knowing I'm going to be with somebody that I love forever.
Oh, that's lovely. Have you guys even started wedding planning or is it?
Not really. Yeah. Not yet.
It's stressful.
Just I'm so excited for what she does, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine these three are going to be like, oh, we should get like, this and that and right. that. We'll get carried away.
I'm excited for the party.
Yeah, that's the best part.
Oh, at the wedding cake.
It's gonna be the best wedding ever. Yeah. Literally,
mm-hmm.
it is.
I know, my sister's planning her wedding and I'll send her things like every single day. Like, you should do this with your hair, you should do this for your dress and things like that. Have you guys been starting to do that?
Yeah, you
yes.
have.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
We have to think of a really good present.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Ours has to be the best one.
I've never been to a really cool wedding before. I'm excited. I haven't really been to any, to be honest. Have you so not?
No.
I've been to one, but I was really little. I can't really remember. It's
they're lovely.
Really
yeah. Yeah, really I love a wedding.
Weddings are the best.
Weddings are really lovely.
Has Zane been involved in any of the wedding planning so far?
Well, you try to get out of it. He said, you know what? The wedding, it's all about the lady. He said, he went, honestly, it's your day, you're the princess, you go all out and then just let me know what you want. I went, well, you're not getting out of it that easy, love. I went, you're planning it with us, thank you very much. He thought he was clever, but no, I'm one step ahead.
Yeah. Oh.
Like the second I go in, you can breathe. It's so bizarre. Go, let's go.